Now that Sanctuary's reappeared, you can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device.
Error. Location? Sanctuary. Not found.
The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay. Put the Iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends.
Stop!
You know, I didn't lie to you about everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai. He defeated them long ago. They can help you reach him, but in the end, it will be you who brings Jack down.
Beacon, we can get Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise. Little as I'm sure that means right now.
You've got the beacon? Good.
We can use that to request an uncalibrated fast travel unit from the moon base. You'll need a quiet place to set up the beacon. Head to the town of Overlook. Thanks to Hyperion's mining operations, the people of Overlook suffer from the skull shivers. They won't...
Frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. And, example, this one guy in New Haven, right? City's burning, people are dying left and right, yada yada yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon, and I'm dying laughing, right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it. His kids are all, wah! And he can't see where he's going. He's bumping into stuff. And anyway, I don't know. Maybe you had to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch.
Town until Hyperion took over. Now everybody there has got the skull shivers thanks to Jack's mining
operations. All Hyperion custodial
bosses, please shut down the grinder
before attempting to clean it.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, you should have a fast travel station. It's transmitting the supply request now. We've just gotta wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping him anymore. Defend that beacon.
Throwing grenade!
Now, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint me.
Explosives out!
Please stop.
Hey, Halo! That's coming!
are dangerous and do not have cable.
Engineers denied our request. I'll see what I can do.
Send in the constructors. I want those bastards dead now.
Base's oxygen supply. I expect the engineers will launch your fast travel station very soon.
God damn it, Angel! What are you doing? Those are the bad guys! I'm sending everything I have in here!
Sanctuary.
Angel, you and I are gonna have a serious talk.